Assalamu alaikum. Mr. Moderator, our distinguished guests, brothers and sisters, our friends and our enemies.
Can I ask you about your, since you mentioned your hairstyle and your jewelry and so forth?
Right. I'm glad you brought that up. The hairstyle is, the hairstyle is not punk rock. It's not Mohegan Indians, because a lot of people relate it to the Mohegan Indians because that's all they know. As a tribe in Africa that calls themselves the Mandinka Warriors, they wear their hair in this fashion. They wear feathered earrings. They wear diamond gold. They wear the finest they is. And I'm proud to be a descendant of the people. Mm-hmm. And that's the reason why I wear this. And the changes in gold is symbolic of my struggle, because my ancestor, we was brought over here, we was shackled by our wrists and our necks and ankles. Mm-hmm. But now I turn those shackles into gold, and that offends people. People ask me, say, do that gold get heavy? Nobody asked my ancestors, did those changes get heavy on their neck? Mm-hmm. But it bothers them because they know the gold is valuable. But that's the reason why I wear the gold and the earrings and diamonds.